Are you ready to worship the Lord?
Yes.
Today is a very special day for me as well because it is Father's Day, which is not just any Father's Day. This is 2020, and it is absolutely and exactly 25 years since the beginning of Brownsville Revival. Can you believe it's that long ago? 25 years ago on this Sunday, God stepped down from heaven and moved in a mighty way in a little church in Pensacola, Florida called Brownsville Assembly of God. And man, I just want to honor the Lord by celebrating this day and honoring what God did. Is that all right with you? And the way we're going to do that is we're going to sing up three or four old songs that we don't usually have in our repertoire, but we're going to go real old school, like 25 years old school. Is that all right? Let's all stand together, get ready to worship.
Come on, everybody.
Here we go. haven't done this song, and we didn't even practice this one, but we had a request, and we get so few requests. So this is a song you can't sing without dancing, okay? We wore this one out a long time ago.
To
me and cleanse me and turn my life around. That's what Jesus does. He don't leave you the same. He changes you. Well, well, well. I feel good right now. I feel like I ain't even in church this morning. I feel like I've stepped off the edge. Wow, Jesus, we love you. Can we, another song we sing all the time in revival, that's kind of an unlikely song because I would have never chosen it for a revival song, but it's nothing like what we just did. So if you know it, sing it. If you don't, it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
you sing, I believe. Come on. We sang this song in 1995, and the song that follows it we sang in 1995. Several people recorded it after. These songs came from the writers right in the middle of revival.
nothing else could take your place. To feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find a way. Bring me back to you.
I'm lost without you.